I'm Sarah DeWall, and I'm the music arts specialist at Surrey Christian School, Fleetwood campus, and I teach kindergarten to grade 3 music and art here. So in grade 3, we've been working on a Seascape soundscape, and some of the things we're working on is how to be an advocate and be an artist, and how to use art to speak up for others who can't speak up for themselves. And we also wanted to learn about all the ways that artists can collaborate. So we had different artists from Seattle and California and BC and Alberta make fiber art for us. Sea creatures from a sea anemone to starfish, whales, sea turtles, all the different animals that we've been learning about. And they sent us those animals in the mail. And then we created different sound effects for those animals using garbage that we've found and collected. And each animal has a sound that represents it being alive and the biodiverse ocean that we have. And then the students kind of took ownership of their animal and their sound and used that sound to represent the animal. And also, the stopping of that sound represents the harm that's done to those animals when plastic is put into the ocean. And each of the animals that is in our fiber ocean is affected by plastic in some way. So we learned about advocacy and we learned about collaboration, and it was really challenging actually to work together and to work towards something that was kind of abstract and needed a lot of parts to work. So it was a really exciting experience for all of us, and we learned a lot about the ocean through doing it.
Advocate is when standing up for someone who can't speak for themselves because they're nervous, or like the whales eat plastic.
How to be an advocate is by speaking for them without using your voice, because many people have been putting plastic and making animals with plastic because it's annoying to say, hey, stop that. And so when we use our art and when we use our performance by showing people how it hurts animals, they'll understand that being an advocate is speaking for somebody who can't speak.
Thank you.
that they're trying, that they won't pollute our oceans or throw trash into our oceans anymore.
It's important because if an animal goes extinct, there'll be like the animal that eats that animal will have no more food.